Josh, a 24-year-old Army contract specialist from Jackson, Mississippi.
He shot into this competition, bursting with confidence.
How would you rate that out of 10?
I would rate it 10 and a half.
Blowing us away with his robust flavors.
This dish rises to the top.
Josh.
Guts and determination.
What's the deal with these pancakes? They're getting cold. We need to get them out of here now.
A fierce competitor throughout.
Oh, yeah.
He became a force to be reckoned with.
That was the one dish that can be put into any of our restaurants.
You could win this thing.
That's the plan.
And it was Josh's complex flavor profiles that propelled him this far.
Oh,
spicy.
Spicy good.
Okay, great.
It's so flavorful.
If I was to win MasterChef, it would just be the beginning of so many great things to come in the future. Like, open a cooking school and have that cookbook deal and share my passion with others. I feel completely unstoppable.
Tonight, can Josh's bold flavors be the key to winning the MasterChef title?
Let's see if 24-year-old Josh from Mississippi can measure up.
I'm 7 feet tall, and I'm a championship basketball player. I played at Tougaloo College in Jackson, Mississippi. When people look at me, they immediately ask me, oh, do you play ball? Do you shoot hoops? I'm like, nah, I shoot onions into skillets. My passion is cooking, and it kind of transitioned from hooping to cooking. Being an athlete and coming from an athletic background, we play to win, and I'm not settling for anything less than MasterChef.
Welcome. Good to see you up there.
Thank you.
First name?
Josh.
What are you cooking for us?
I prepared shrimp etouffee with a little bit of jasmine rice. I'm gonna fry up some shrimp for you.
You got 5 minutes.
How old are you?
24.
Wow, you're still growing.
Any chance of the NBA for you, or you missed that boat?
Never missed the boat. I mean, I'm still young. My knee's still good. I could definitely do it.
So what are you waiting for?
I want to be a chef. That's why I'm here.
Last 2 minutes.
This is my heart. This is what I do. And hopefully you guys pick me to be your next Master Chef. That's it.
Great.
Etouffee. How would you rate that out of 10?
I would rate it a 10 and a half.
Wow. Yeah, I'm 6'2" and you make me feel like Danny DeVito. Yeah, it's got heart.
Thank you.
Without a doubt. You know, it looks like a restaurant dish, but more importantly, yeah, you cook like a pro. Good job.
Thank you.
Pretty good job.
Thank you, sir.
And you cooked it down with the shells?
Yes.
Who taught you how to make that?
Me, I did it myself. This is all me, straight from the heart. See a little smile there. Everybody's smiling.
Don't get overexcited.
We've laughed bigger guys than you out of here.
Okay. I didn't think it was gonna taste as good as it did. You've got passion, clearly. There's a talent there in that bowl. I'm a yes.
Two words. Slam dunk.
I think you can cook like a badass. Congratulations.
Congratulations. Do not step up. Stay there.
You crying,
no,
big boy?
Just a little bit. Man, just excited.
Well done. Great job. Thanks. Congratulations.
Thank you.
That was good.
That was yummy.
This is everything I dreamed of. If I could do what I love, instead of doing what everybody else wants me to do, I'm gonna do it. Can't nobody stop me.
A lot of us in this house tonight, we're on the potter's wheel right now. And it's not comfortable. It doesn't feel good. But we need to just take solace in the fact that even though it may not feel good right now, as long as I'm in his hands, I know that everything it's gonna be all right. Just text somebody, look him in the face, and tell him I'm in his hands. Listen. He sees.
He sees the tears you cry.
And he shares.
He shares your pain inside.
And sometimes,
sometimes you wonder why
he allows you to go through
what you go,
when you go through. Listen, just know
he has his hands on you.
That's a good place to slip up those hands and give him some praise. Oh, I can't get no help in here. That's a good place to bless him. Listen, listen to the words. See
your days are filled with dark clouds.
Even when the sun is up, yes it is. And from the top of your lungs,
you shout. Shout,
oh, will there ever be a change?
What shall I do?
Can I tell you one thing? Remember, just know he has his hands. He has his hands
on you.
Yes, it does.
He said,
I'll see you through. And when you cry, he's holding you. So just lift your hands up high. For he will provide. Yes, he will. Yes, he will. Just know he has his hands on. Sometimes you feel so alone, like a child lost with no home. They keep telling you to be strong, but you say, when will it end? That's what I want to know. But just know he has his hands. He has his hands on you.
He has his hands on you.
Yes, he does. Yes, he does.
He said, I'll see you through.
And when you cry, he's holding you. So you can just lift those hands up high. He will heal. He will provide. No.
Just know
he has his hands on. When times are hard and it seems no one can understand. But it's in those times that we tend to forget what it needs to be in his hands. Yeah, yeah.
He has his hands on you.
He has his hands on you.
He said he'll see you.
And when you cry, he's holding you. So just lift your hands and lift your hands. Lift them up high. He will. I know he will provide. Yes, he will. Yes, he will. Just know he has his hands. And when you cry, he said, see you through. He'll be there to wipe your weeping eyes. So just lift
your hands up high, for he will provide.
Just know he has his hands. Just know he has his hands. Thank you. Just know he hangs his hands on you.
Another minute, not an hour, another day, but at this moment with my arms outstretched, I need you to make a way as you have done so many times before. Through a window or an open door, I stretch my hands to thee, come rescue me. I need you right away. I need you now. I need you now. I need you now. I need you now. Not another second, another minute, not an hour of another day, but Lord, I need you right away. If I never needed you before to show up and restore all of the faith that I left slip while I was yet searching the world for more, the truest friend I have indeed. You're my best friend, I know in need. I stretch my hands to thee, come rescue me, I need you right away. The agony of being alone, fear of doing things on my own, the tests and trials that come to make me strong, the feelings of guilt, hurt, shame, and defeat, the ways of trials that beat upon me. But to know, Lord, that in you I've got victory. I need you now, Lord, I need you now. Second, not another minute, Lord. Can't wait another day, Lord. Oh, Lord. Please make a way. Oh, Lord, oh, Lord.